guys, so today we're going to be doing a little let's talk about freaking shopping for the holidays, as in going Christmas present shopping, because let me tell you, during this time of year, I swear the rudest people come out, just the rudest people just come out and start shopping, and they're so rude and it's just the worst. So we're just gonna, I'm just gonna talk to those people for a moment. So I have worked in retail for about a little over a year now. So this is like my second Christmas working in retail. And let me tell you, I'm just going to express some things that you should not do while you are shopping. Like, it doesn't matter who you are. You're not that important. You're just a shopper. So don't think you're special and get special treatment, because you don't. Because that's just... The first thing that really, really annoys me is when I am out, you know, we are out of a certain item, so I go in the back, you know, get as much of it as possible. Also, during this time of year, typically a lot of stores don't have anything left in the back, because let me just tell you, when Black Friday comes around, they completely wipe out the store, so a lot of places will take everything from the back and put it out. Okay, but anyway, so when the thing that you need is not on the floor, and we've gone to the back to look for it, it's not back there, and it is nowhere else. I don't understand why people, like, I get why you'd be a little irritated. Like, I get that, because you came out all the way out here to the store to, you know, get the certain item, and we don't have it. Don't have it in your size, you know, whatever. We just don't have it. I get why you would be a little irritated, but don't take it out on the employees, because it's not their fault. Not their fault that it's gone. Okay? Just second of all, you know, don't complain if the store is a mess, because during this time, a lot of places have to hire a bunch of people, and when this happens, typically, sometimes, depending on the store, hours have to be cut. When that happens, okay, there might not be enough people to clean up the store completely to 100%, and when people come in and completely ruin a table, just because, you know, you're looking for something, don't complain that it's messy, because it's your fault. You did it. You did this to yourself, so, you know, just shoo-shoo. On top of that, actually, let me get to this, is when you were looking for something, I understand that if you need it in a medium and it's all the way down, like, in the middle of the stack, I promise you that the picture on the shirt of an extra small is going to be no different than the picture on the shirt in a medium. I promise you. If you do, just absolutely have to grab the medium, don't just turn the stack over, mess up all the shirts or all the pants or all of whatever you were looking for to get to the medium, and then don't even attempt to put it back. Like, come on. Okay, you could have just picked up the extra small, looked at it, don't like the picture, okay, now just put it back. Like, it's not that difficult. Another thing is, this has happened to me multiple times, okay, multiple times. So when I am putting out new merchandise or just restocking something, okay, I have a stack of pants, and I'm going to tell you this out of experience, because this literally happened to me. So I had a stack of pants, just basic denim, all the same size, all the same color, just putting it into the wall, because I nicely folded each one and I was putting it in the wall to make it look all nice, okay? If you see someone with a stack of clothes putting it into the wall, don't walk over, take the clothes out of their hand and mess up the entire stack, and then just walk away, okay? That's not funny. That is not funny. That is not entertaining. Like, I literally hate your guts. Like, just don't do that. It is the worst, because literally I had a man come up to me and take the entire stack of jeans out of my hand, mess up all of them, and then just leave them on the table next to me and just walk away. Didn't take a single pair of jeans, just walked away, and I was furious. Another thing, okay, so when the line is long, okay, I understand that it's really frustrating when the line is long and you have somewhere to be, like, I get that. But during the holidays, you cannot expect a line at a store to go by, like, in seconds. It's going to take a little bit of time, because we either are understaffed, don't have enough hours, or, you know, whatever is the problem. Most of the time, whoever is on the register when the line is long, that is all the people that can be on the register at the time. I understand the frustration, but don't take it out on the employees. Don't cuss them out. Don't throw a fit. Like, I get it. Just buy your stuff and move on. Like, it's not that difficult. I don't understand why. I feel like the worst of people, the worst of whoever you are, like the worst of you, will just come out during the holidays. I don't know what it is. It might be the stress of all the gifts that you have to buy, all the money you have to spend, like, I don't know. But just when you go shopping, just try to be as polite as possible to these employees, because they are doing their best to keep the store neat, keeping it stocked. And when you are being incredibly rude to them, all they can do is just smile, nod their head, and then just try to go on with their day. You don't know what's going on in their lives. You don't know if they're having a terrible day. They might want to punch you in the face, but you know, the customer is always right. And that's what we have to live by, because, I mean, if we punched you in the face, we'd get fired. If you punch us in the face, now that's a different story. Like, you could probably do that, but don't do that. That would be terrible. That would be a terrible, terrible thing. All right, so yeah, that's about all I have today. A little bit of a rant. Haven't really done a rant in a while, but I thought, why not? You know, it's almost Christmas. People are getting a little crazier. Like, you know, like, might as well go ahead and make this while... you know, it's time. All right, so hope you guys liked this video. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Also, if this is the first video you've ever watched one of mine, please subscribe. We totally make a new one. And yeah, I think that is all. Rant's over, about to go to work. So yeah, hope you have a good day or night or whenever you're watching this. Bye guys.